Hey bad bitches, welcome back to my channel. Now for this video I'm gonna give y'all my skincare routine. I just got a haircut, as you can tell, because on last video she was looking rough, like very really rough. So you know, we had to get that mango dragon fruit, and this is almost done. We got another one, and another one. I got three. Y'all probably don't even believe me, so here's this. And this. Oh my god! This is like my new addiction. Like, it's better than drugs. When I tell you this is better than drugs, you gotta go and buy it. So what we first wanna do is go take a shower. Make sure when you take your shower, you take it with hot water. Now don't exaggerate and take a hot ass shower. Well, I heard you girls do that a lot, so that's not gonna work with me, no ma'am. What I do is I take a hot with cold water shower, hot cold water shower. So I just go and take a shower, and I like to clean my face very good. You want to clean your face very good because you want to keep your skin clean. Duh, hello, come on now. And so you want to take a shower. Right after that, do not dry your face. Don't dry your face yet because you still want to have your face wet. Okay, so we will be back. So what I want to go ahead and do is grab my moisturizer that I have. It's called Aetostoscape. It's a sea salt that I scrub on my face. I'll link the website in the description below if you want to grab some. If you're from another place that's not Charleston, you can actually order it and get it shipped to you. So you want to rinse your face with hot water because it opens up your pores. You want to make sure you apply it everywhere in your face so you can put the moisturizer all over your face. Go in the nose. When you want to scrub this into your face, be careful for your eyes. You could actually, because it does burn a little, so make sure you watch out for your eyes. So I'm right here struggling to open this fucking container. I don't know why. I think it was very slippery. It had sea salt all over it because I use this every morning. I apply this every morning right after I get out the shower. But I'm over here struggling. My weak ass self couldn't open this dumbass shit. And I'm over here talking a lot of shit about people. And I probably can't even fight. But I'm just kidding. I can't fight. So it came with this bougie ass spoon. And I felt bougie for some fucking reason. I don't even know why. So I dipped it in. And I grabbed a scoop of it. And I applied it on my face. And it falls. Like I couldn't use my fucking fingers. Oh my gosh. So we're right there applying it. And we just want to go everywhere. Right after you've put it all over your face, then you want to go in and scrub it in there. Right after you've done all that, you want to go ahead and rinse it off. Don't keep it on there for too long because it starts irritating my skin. So right after I do that, I want to go in and rinse it off. Then after, you want to grab a towel and gently tap on it. Do not wipe your face with it. Right after drying it, you can then touch your skin and you can feel a huge difference in your skin. When I touch mine, my skin feels very smooth and it's very soothing to me actually, and I really love it. Now I'm gonna go in with lotion. You can use any lotion, but I use this lotion I also bought at the store called Southern Sweet Tea, and it surprises me because it smells literally like sweet tea. What I put was already too much, so it's gonna be a struggle rubbing it all in there. Because it was too much lotion I used, I had to go back in and put water, but you want to use the lotion all over your face where you've put the sea salt in. Reason I do that is just for me, because I feel like I get ashy on my face and I just apply the lotion, and also because it smells good too. But you want to go in everywhere with it and then wipe it again, not wipe it, sorry, tap it gently again. Do not ever wipe it, because if you wipe it, it's like you took everything off. And it just doesn't help at all. So I'm gonna go in and tap it gently. I do want to say this may not work on other people's because we all have different skin. This was just my skincare routine because everybody always asks on what I do to get my face the way it is. And that's exactly what I do. This is also something else I used to use that actually helps as well. If you don't want to buy the other stuff because it is expensive, you could just buy whatever that was. But yeah, I also had my sister use this cream I was prescribed from a doctor. And my sister has an ass of acne all over her face. So when she used this, it actually helped her a lot. I'll drop a picture right here. In order for anything to work on your skin, for your face, you have to do these stuff actually on a daily. I do everything I do on a daily. I told my sister to use that cream on a daily, and she did, and that's what actually helped her skin. I also had something else. I'll drop a picture that I also used to use, and it helped my skin a lot too. Reason I stopped using it was because I wanted something that would make my skin smell better, make my skin glowier, because I like to take pictures and I like to act like I have highlighter when it's just oily skin. But everything that's been put on here helps my skin, helped my sister's skin. So if you want to follow it, go ahead, be my guest and follow their and my skincare routine. I do also want to say everybody is beautiful in their own way, but that would be the end of this video. And thank you for watching, and all my social medias will be linked in the description below.